In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fold this all new 4x4 chessboard flicker. And it's also boomerang. And you can also attach four of them together to make a full 8x8 chessboard. And this one flies as a frisbee. Or as a boomerang. Just kidding. All right, so for this 4x4 chessboard flicker, you need a square of kami. But if you want to make a full chessboard, an 8x8 chessboard, then you need to put four of these together. So you need four squares of kami. And then you also need four little connector pieces. And you can just cut the square into four to make the connector pieces. In fact, you really only need half of the square because they can be little small rectangular connectors. And I'll show you that. But first, let's make the 4x4 chessboard flicker. So begin colored side up and fold in half. Try to make really precise folds and crease sharply. Unfold and fold in half in this direction. And unfold and blintz. Fold all the corners to the center. If I'm going too fast, you can always pause the video or put it in slow-mo mode. Okay. And blintz again. And unblintz, and now fold the corners to the creases. Okay, now this next step only do if you want to connect four of these together. Fold between this point and this point. And repeat all the way around. And here we have a nice flicker just like that. But alas, we need to completely unfold. So here goes. Okay, colored side up. Fold the edges to the middle. And again. Now fold these flaps up. And these flaps down. Now holding here, right here, just pull this single layer out. Just pull the corner out and down. And now holding here, pull this corner out and down. And repeat on the top here. And fold this flap up. And open it and flatten. And again, on this side, open and squash it. And repeat. Now we're going to open here and take this edge and fold it right on this crease. And we're going to bring these two edges together. So pinch them so that they align like that. And repeat on this side. So pinch these two edges together. Make sure that they are perfectly aligned like that. And close. So it's like this. And repeat on the other three sides. Okay. And now fold the flap to the corner. And repeat on the opposite corner. And open here and just push this flap out like this. And repeat. And repeat on this corner. And fold this flap in like this. And repeat. And repeat on this side. And lastly, fold these two flaps together. And you can use this point and this point as a guide and the crease. And repeat. And flatten it all really nicely. If you really want it to lie flat, I recommend putting it under a stack of books or something heavy and then leave it overnight so that it'll really be flattened and it'll make a nice flicker. All right, let's see how this flies. Yeah. All right, so we got our four 4x4 chessboards, and now time to connect them together with our connector piece, which we're going to divide into four pieces. So fold in half and unfold and fold in half in this direction. Now you could get scissors and just cut it into fourths, but I'm going to show you how to tear it. So what you do is make sure that the creases are really sharp and make a tear right there, a little tiny tear like that, and now put it down like this so that the middle crease is up like this, and now you're just going to pull your hands apart and the tear should go all the way down like that. And repeat here on the clean edge, not the rough edge. Clean edge, start here, make the little tear and make the ridge and pull it apart. And one more. Actually, I recommend just using half of it because it'll end up being a little bit flatter. And so just go like this, tear like this. And now simply fold in half. And unfold and paper airplane fold. On both ends. And fold in half. And unfold and fold like this. Oops. And make those creases sharp. But we need four of them, so. Okay, so we have all four connector pieces, and now time to put them together. So arrange it so that white is on the right. White is on the right. Okay. And now we're going to unfold these flaps like this. And insert in like this. And to lock it, just reach in here, make sure it's snugly in, and reach in and just make the fold. There's the flap, just fold it behind like that. And repeat. So it's snugly in and open there and just tuck it in. There's a crease already there, so it shouldn't be that difficult. And remake the folds as they were. All right, so there's one connection, and now connect it here. Okay, so if you want, you can kind of open up a little bit just to get to that flat. And now, making sure it's held snugly together, tuck the flap inside. All right, two are together, and repeat that to make the other three connections. And I'm going to fast forward this part. And there it is. Easy as that. And this thing can fly as a frisbee. Let's try. All right, hope you guys enjoyed folding that and have fun flying it or flipping it and even playing chess or checkers on it. And I'll see you later. Whoosh.